क्या वो साफ खैरियत से उतरे और साफ खैरियत से अपने धरती पे लौटे। हुजूर मदद फरमा दीजिए।
Prayers are resonating around the globe as people of various religious affiliations unite for the successful landing of India's Chandrayaan 3 on the moon's south pole. Regardless of religious boundaries, individuals are coming together to lend their support to the Chandrayaan 3 mission. The demonstration of solidarity is extending worldwide, with people participating in prayers, offering religious observances and engaging in diverse rituals to foster its success. India is keeping its fingers crossed as Moon Mission Chandrayaan 3 is set to land on the lunar surface this evening. Parties and prayers are being held with equal fervor, with scientists predicting 20 minutes of terror before the touchdown. The landing, due at 6:04 p.m., will be telecast live across the country. Schools will be open for the event and space enthusiasts are organizing parties in anticipation of the historic moment. Prime Minister Narendra Modi will join in the viewing party online. He will join the landing program virtually from South Africa, where he is on a three-day official visit to attend the 15th BRICS summit. In 2019, the Chandrayaan 2 mission failed to land safely in the same area, which is full of craters and deep trenches on the moon. Space agency ISRO has expressed confidence that the landing will take place without a hitch this time, as the scientists have incorporated all the valuable lessons they learned from Chandrayaan 2. The live telecast of the event will begin at 5:20 p.m. on the ISRO website, YouTube channel and DD National. At 6:04 p.m., the Vikram lander, carrying the rover Pragyan, will attempt a soft landing on the moon's south pole. The location has been chosen with care. The area, which yielded traces of water, is expected to hold the key on lunar water ice, which could be a hugely valuable resource. The fact that there is water on the moon's surface was detected by a NASA instrument aboard the ISRO's Chandrayaan 1 probe in 2009. India will be the fourth country to land a rover on the moon after Russia, the United States and China. On August 22nd, ISRO said that the mission is on schedule and systems are undergoing regular checks. The moon lander was launched on July 14th on board an LVM-3 heavy lift launch vehicle. It was placed in the lunar orbit on August 5th.